And so the qualifiers for the men's under 20 final, Cameron De Bruin.
She's now starting to move her way to the front.